Now, new this morning, two new grocery stores are going to be opening up in the Sacramento area today, and three more opening by next week. That is now bringing hundreds of jobs to this area.
Very exciting news. KCRA3 Sharkina Shams is live at the new Fresh and Easy on Mac and Franklin with the other economic impacts.
Yeah, Adrian, good morning. 150 jobs in total. I want to show you a little bit about Fresh and Easy, though. If you've never been inside one of these stores, they really do try to make it easy. I mean, if you're one of those people who are like me and like to try to make, let's say, 2 or 3 days worth of meals in one day, they've got the ground beef, they've got the chicken breast, and they're saying, look, you can use taco seasoning and shells one night and make some tacos, and the next day you can grab your fettuccine and your Alfredo sauce and use that same meat or leftover meat to make some pasta. So save you some time. Plus, in a lot of neighborhoods like where we are in South Sac, where people say there's not enough selection of fresh produce, there's maybe a lot of fast food going on in these neighborhoods, they've got the fresh produce going on here too at Fresh and Easy. So a lot of people will be happy to hear that. Frederick Gross is the co-manager here. Your job is one of the 150 new jobs at Fresh and Easy.
That's correct.
So tell me what it's like to work here, and tell me what you hear from the rest of your employees here about how excited they are to be able to have a job here.
Well, a lot of them say they're very excited. As we were training them, we could see the enthusiasm, the just really happy to be here.
A lot of people will see this story and think, man, did I miss the deadline? Can I still apply? Is it too late? What can they do?
They can go on freshandeasy.com and click on careers and apply there. I'm sure there's stores coming to their neighborhoods.
You guys make it easy. So tell them what it's like to work in Fresh and Easy, the real deal. Is it good?
I've been here for 6 months. It's as real as it seems. I really enjoy it. It's a fun atmosphere. Mornings like this, it gets kind of pressure because you're doing a grand opening, but it's a lot of fun. It is what it seems like.
All right, Frederick Gross, thanks for joining us live this morning.
Thank you.
So just to tell you a little bit about all the locations, if you want to come out to this new 14401 Mac Road opens at 10 o'clock this morning. So does the one at El Camino and Watt this morning at 10 a.m. Next week, they open one in Elk Grove at Elk Grove, Florin Road and Calvine, then at Joyner and Sterling in Lincoln next week, and finally the fifth one next week. Wow, this company's growing. East Natoma and Blue Ravine Roads in Folsom. We're live here in South Sac this morning. I'm Sharkina Shams, KCRA3 Reports.